is officially fall. It may not seem like it, but there are plenty of events for Oktoberfest here in the Valley. It's happening in Chandler, and we have Matt Sand to tell us more. Good to see you.
Hi, thanks for having me.
Is there an official greeting for Oktoberfest? Like,
I would imagine so.
All right, first of all, what is Oktoberfest and why is it in September?
Oktoberfest is a celebration that originates in Germany. Why it's in September, I really don't know, but we've picked up the tradition here in Phoenix and we're going with it.
Because they want to party a little. They don't want to wait until October, you know?
Can't wait for the beer.
So tell us a little bit about what's happening with the, let's talk about the food first of all. I know that bratwurst is a big part of any Oktoberfest celebration. What's the difference between a brat and, say, an Italian sausage?
The real difference between the two of those would be the seasoning is really all. The bratwurst is a German recipe where Italian sausage came from Italy.
And what about the way you cook it? You know, with an Italian sausage, you want to throw it on the grill or maybe cook it, pan sear it, and then throw it on the grill. What's the best way to cook a brat?
I think the best way to do it is to just throw them right on the grill.
And what about, now you've got some beer here. A lot of people cook their brats in beer.
You certainly can boil your brats in beer before you throw them on the grill. It's a great way to do it. We've teamed up with the Santan Brewery to produce the Von Hansen Santan Beer Brat, and that is
that three times fast.
It is a bratwurst that we have put the Santan Brewery's Epicenter beer in, and we'll be serving those all week or all Saturday long at the store and also at the festivities.
Very good. So you said that we can cook the brats in the beer. How would you suggest we do that?
You would want to boil your beer, put them in there. It's going to take about 18 to 20 minutes boiling, and then you would want to roll them around on your grill afterwards, really just to give them some grill marks.
Excellent. That is a great idea. You could do that right on the stovetop as well or in the oven. So, excellent. So, what do you normally traditionally serve with a bratwurst? I see you've got some sauerkraut there. You've got some German potato salad.
Yeah, to keep the German theme going, we'll be serving our brats with sauerkraut on them. They already got the beer put in the brat, and we'll have potato salad and some of our homemade coleslaw to go along with it.
Now, you've got some smoked hot sausage sticks with jalapeno. What is this about?
This is some sausage that we make at the store. We make 80 different varieties of sausage, and we brought a couple of our favorites along with to show everybody, and these items, along with the Santan beer brats, will be available at the store.
Oh, this is going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a lot of fun. So tell us a little bit about where the Chandler Oktoberfest is.
The Chandler Oktoberfest is going to be right in downtown Chandler, and it goes from 2 till 10.
Okay.
And bring the whole family. It should be fun for everyone.
Lots of accordion playing, right?
Lots of accordion playing. Lit will be there.
Excellent,
It'll
Matt. Thank you so much.
Thanks for having me.
Information, everyone, you can get your tickets. Just go to santanoktoberfest.com. And up next.